Oh! Open your Bible and go there. Psalm 127. There's two. It talks about a righteous person. A person who worships God day and night.
I will make you prosperous. May you be, 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 may you Obi a wa pa sa na. Abe o ti mo e. Oba so. Ko so so da e ka ku ya na ti o si.
Never pass over my way. Without even much questions, you know, we'll frequency the back all night every 2 weeks. Yeah, she has been coming for the past 2 years, and a Rabbi PSR traveling opportunity, ma'am. And God was so merciful. Okay, happened in the man, and you find out what we share in what she had to answer for. Brave in a Rabbi Bena or don't so any Munyam. So I'm our certain one, bravo, I am strong. Metal and Safra was special. Yeah, services Tuesdays, Thursdays. And after the 2 weeks of every month, I am powerful one night with you. You won't make a one night. I don't want you to be in the house. I want you to be in the house of the Lord. So coming Friday week, just this Friday week, we are having a very powerful one night. I need you to be there, beloved. After the end, you know, someone for Jesus, I will cry, what you call me, come for the mom. Maybe someone will follow me. And on my Facebook account, Overcomers Palace, and I said my page, Pastor BB Ministries. And I think so, oh, person will follow me on YouTube. Me will honor also YouTube, so searching me with Pastor BB. Watch us and the Lord will bless you and your life will never be the same. If you are in Tsunami here, I invite you tomorrow to come and fellowship with us and your life will never and ever be the same. Wherever that you are watching us from, we invite you special. Me patch on the person picking your numbers no on the screen. Now for your friend, Nani Yintinko. My name is Pastor Bibi, and may God richly bless you. Find any Bible-believing church in your area and attend. If it touches your heart to come to Overcomers Palace, we will be glad to welcome you. May the Lord be with you and always with you. Have a glorious weekend, and watch us same time next week. Bye-bye.